If you think you know what a cruise is, you're wrong. The boat moves. The only benefit is there it was, the DVD, Rango.
Why are you telling me this?
Oh, please, please, Marcus, you must watch Rango. The makeup alone is incredible. They make Johnny Depp look like an actual Hawaiian shirt. You have to see it, please, please.
Can you please stop talking about Rango? I don't care about Rango.
You asked him to describe Rango.
No, I didn't. I don't have time for this.
I'm preparing snacks for my March Madness party. Basketball.
Oh!
Can we come? Only two types of people like basketball. Dudes who have hot girlfriends and their bored hot girlfriends.
Well, you did both save my life.
Okay, you can come.
Aw, nice! Thanks, Marcus.
This is very exciting, because like you always say, March Madness is the day the Joshes get lucky.
Desi! Desi, the Joshes are coming! I caved again!
Hey, Marcus.
Hi, guys. Thank you for coming and bringing
our recycling. We don't know where it goes.
Hey, Marcus, why don't you introduce us to some of your lady friends?
Look. The next game's about to start. Okay, we take March Madness very seriously around here.
Yes, wait.
Do not fuck this up for me.
And you for us.
Yeah. Let's get back to what's important. Susie, right? Your sister that you're always saying is a lesbian.
Oh, yeah, why are you saying she's a lesbian?
Well, I never use quotes because they're not needed.
Okay, well, put in parentheses.
That's quotes.
Okay, your quotes.
I want you to know that it's your sister with the big rack and not your sister that died in a boat accident.
Josh, move. Move!
Hey, Susie.
Hey, idiots.
So, once the game is over, which one of us gets to take you home?
Your tiny little boy hand is in the way of the game. I'm trying to watch basketball.
Suze.
What?
Suze.
What?
If you don't say yes now, then I'm out of here. You Suze, you lose.
I got an idea. You don't need to choose. You could take us both home.
Yeah, take us both home.
You guys want to go home with me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let me just break down for you exactly how f***ing disastrous that would be for both of you. You'd immediately get dehydrated and scared by your surroundings. And then your tiny, tiny penises would get hard enough so they go inside your little boy belly buttons. And then we've got a problem because you've just inside your own holes, and then you both think you're gay and you start crying, rolling around together. Eventually, I just have to wrap you up in newspaper and put you out with the f***ing recycling.
You know where recycling goes? Some basketball party, huh?
Yeah, some basketball party, huh? Couldn't help but notice that your dumb boyfriend's left you guys to watch a stupid sporting game alone, huh?
Oh, yeah, F those guys. We're the kind of guys that understand you're way too busy thinking about your diets and your thigh fat and the guys from Hunger Games to watch a stupid sporting event. I'm Josh, by the way.
Yeah, who's Team Gale? I am Peter Shorts.
Sink. Move! We're down 97 to 91.
God, Loretta, I have 50 bucks riding on this game.
Oh my God, Sarah, please. I am in three pools, okay? They win this game, I get 75 bucks for my work pool, and if Carolina wins the next game by more than 15 points, I get 100 bucks for my gynecologist.
Hey, I know basketball stuff, so do I.
Mouth guards are a good way to avoid getting gum herpes. Every time a white person scores, an angel gets his wings. Basketball player Dale Earnhardt was run over by a race car.
Josh, let's go long! Are you f***ing kidding me? F***ing Amish frat boy shits!
Nobody panic, there's a bar two blocks away.
I got the snacks. I have so many jobs.
You two are not invited.
Why?
Go home, jerk off, and think about ways to not be dumb.
In that order?
Methinks we messed up big times. Bro, did you see how mad those girls got when the TV broke itself?
I know, dude. So lame. But I guess we did learn something today.
that the sun is a ball of incandescent gas, a gigantic nuclear furnace.
Exactly. Now go long!
Oh! Hopsidol! Pee!
Noise. Naughty nurses.